And so it's Ball who brings the ball up for the Hornets. They've led by as many as 14 points. The guard pair, Ball and Rozier. Kelly Oubre out there with Jones. And it's Richards in at the center position. So that's the lineup for Charlotte. Cobb passes to Adebayo. It's rebounded by Charlotte. Richards got rebound number 8 now on the night. Rozier kicks to Ball. Back to Rozier. It's good. The assist that time from Ball. Ball's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Now, here's Cobb. He's covered by Ball. Cobb with it. A fadeaway. No good off the back of the rim. Hornets leading by 3. Oubre passes to Rozier. Here's Richards. He's guarded by Cobb. Here's Ball. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2.
Great ball. Good job, man.
First personal foul. First team foul. At the line.
At the top of the list, but that list is long. Think about a Ja Morant. Think about an Anthony Edwards. The league is in good hands for decades to come.
Heroes checked in for Miami. Now, Cobb. Adebayo with a screen on Ball. Cobb, and it's denied. And a fast break now for the Hornets. Ball's running, and there it is for him. And the Hornets lead by 7.
Wow, he looks like a completely different player in this half. He's found his rhythm.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
And one of the
shoddy work at the free throw line. They needed to fix that, and they've been much improved since the break.
Shooting for Miami.
That one falls, so he hits both of them. Charlotte leading by 5. Second minute off the clock now in the 4th. Jones kicks to Oubre. Charlotte moving the ball around. Jones with the screen on Hero. Rozier the pass to Jones. And Jones with the stop.
Really, really good possession there. They never lost their focus, even as the game's gotten tight.
You know, a few more possessions like that one, and they can put the finishing touches on this game. They just have to have effective trips like that one.
And they continue to control the glass.
Now, here's Ball, defended by Cobb. Fades back. It's hauled in by Bam Adebayo. Adebayo's got 13 rebounds in the game. Class eating. Now, here's Cobb. Tight defense on him. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Stop trying to take over the game.
Second team back. At the line for the Heat. At the line. 2 shots.
Free throw drops in for Cobb. And Cobb drops both of them.
Really getting after the defense since the break. He's so hard to keep off the line when he pushes the action.
Hero against Rozier. The 10-footer. It's hauled in by Bam Adebayo. Adebayo's got 14, yep, 14 rebounds for him tonight. Wow.
He's shooting the lights out down the stretch, trying to keep them competitive.
Hornets leading by 3. Rozier the pass to Richards. Ball with it. He's covered by Cobb. And it's Miami with the rebound. Hero's got his 4th rebound in this one.
I'll tell you, he's trying to help them extend this lead, but it's been a tough night for him individually.
And it's blocked. Ball surveying the defense. It's stolen by Adebayo. The pass to Hero. Kicks it to Cobb. Back to Hero. just five to shoot. To tie it up. Trying to get open is Adebayo. Offensive rebound. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Good grief, Bam. I mean, living up to his name and firing up his team.
Charlotte calls timeout.
Yeah, trying to...
The kind of effort we need to bring every night. We're right in this thing, but it's going to take sustained effort to close it out. Now let's bring it home. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. Jones sets the pick for Rozier. And again, the Hornets missing.
He had 6 points from long range in the first half, but nothing's fallen here since.
Adebayo passes to Butler. Oubre with the steal. Here's Jones, and it's slammed in by Jones.
Gotta take care of the ball. They'll punish you if you're that careless.
That's right, and that's severe punishment right there.
Boy, in a tight game like this, that can change the whole tone. It helps your opponent get into a little bit of a rhythm.
And out of bounds as the Hornets gain possession. Hornets leading by three. Now, here's Ball. Pass to Rozier. Back to Ball. Ejected by Young.
Well, terrific reach on the block. Thaddeus Young stretches out well for a big-time rejection.
Here's Cobb. Beyond the arc. Claps in the tray. Cobb's got 40 points.
That's his third triple this half, and that's after hitting only one before that.
Passes it to Richards. Back to Ball. Nice pass in here by Charlotte. The 10-footer. Oubre, no one around him. It's good. The assist that time from Ball. Oubre's got 10 points in just the second half. Now, here's Cobb. He's covered by Ball. Hero passes to Cobb. Oubre against Butler. Feeds it to Cobb. Bucket is good. Cobb's got 42 in the game.
You really got to tip your cap to him in terms of how he's played today, even if they end up losing this game.
And here is Ball. Pass to Rozier. Here's Jones. Two free throws coming up.
That is Young. First personal foul. Second team foul.
And so Jones nails both of them. The Heat trail by five. Cobb kicks to Young. And there's the pass to Cobb. Stolen by Ball. The floater ejected by Young. Inside. And Jones pulls it down. Hornets leading by five. Rozier with the ball. To the wing right side. Cobb with the steal. Here we go, one on one. And it's blocked. And it's out of bounds. The Heat able to retain possession.
Great team, guys. Great team.
Left side, Hero. There's the triple, and the three ball is good.
And they have been relentless from deep. And you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it? If you space the floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to account for everyone.
Ball with it, and Young picks him up defensively. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting. Young.
Second personal foul. And the third team.
Get that foul drawn, LaMelo.
Ball hits them both.
And just a better job of getting to the line here in the second half. Didn't get there once in the first.
Driving inside. And the dunk by Cobb.
Just the kind of play they need in a game this close.
You know, that's the kind of aggression they want from their floor leader.
Boy, and not just the aggression, the ability to get to the rim, but how about the finish with intention?
And they're unable to get the tying basket there. And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for Charlotte. They've led by as many as 14 points. To the paint, here's Richards. That one good for two.
Well, that's not the... in terms of size.
The Heat trail by five. Now, Kahn. Three-pointer. And Jones pulls it down. Jones has got rebound number 12 here already in the game.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Ball, the pass to Jones. Now, here's Ball. Four on the shot clock. And it's Rozier missing.
I don't know if he's tired or what, but he is definitely holding back a little bit, and he has to step his game up right now.
Kelly Oubre, Jr., first personal foul.
And the first one at the line is good.
Yeah, and the work they've done at the line has been impressive here in the second half.
So he hits one of two from the stripe.
Listen, they're still right in this thing. Missing that free throw, though, keeps this a two-possession deficit.
Can't get it to fall. The Heat trail by four. Here's Cobb for the three. The rebound by Richards.
He needs to drive to the rim. The shot just not going.
Here's Rozier. It's not going to go for him. Great D that time from Hero. To the inside. Not going to go that time. And the Hornets now going the other way. On the wing, Rozier. He's covered by Hero. And the basket by Rozier. Rozier's got 4 points this quarter.
Terry Rozier in amongst the trees. Gets that one to go.
Here's Cobb. Again, the miss by the Heat.
Simply put, a bad shot, guys. They all know they can get a better look than that.
Outside, Ball. Pass to Oubre, from deep, and it's Miami with the rebound. And here is Hero. Here's Cobb, and a miss there on the triple.
And maybe, you know, he thinks he can shoot himself out of the cold spell, but I don't think that's the case. Maybe somebody want to... Slow walk back to the bench here. He'll watch the rest of this one from the sideline. And guys, this is where their depth really comes into play. They've got such talent at that position. They'd love to have him out there, but they won't suffer much of a drop-off.
First free throw is good, and that makes it a 7-point lead. Game sees Charlotte taking this one. What a show they put out here at home tonight.
I mean,
your Hornets 110, the Heat 107. And thank you for coming to tonight's game. We all recognize how important you are to us. Let's see you again real soon.